city of Longview is receiving $25,000 from the feds for youth substance abuse prevention. Here's how it works. The funding for Longview comes from the Department of Justice through Texas Senator John Cornyn's Substance Abuse Prevention Act. The money goes toward prevention programs, treatment, and educational awareness on a local level. In a statement, the senator is saying these resources are a great way to support our next generation's health in Longview.